Hey guys, today we're doing another Mecarena video on Let's Go Gaming 13.5. Today, Shadow's doing the filming though, so I'm gonna pass it over. I'll be on my iPad and assisting him, but yeah, you get the gist of it. Let's do this.
I'm waiting.
Literally, these things take forever. Okay, let's go. Okay, these guys are really good.
3, 2, that's my best bot.
Nah, I think
No, really. It really says.
Okay. Disable. Nice. Oh snap. I'm the one on the left. If I were you, I'd run. Okay, I'm gonna go and get revenge. I just disabled him. I'll do a video for you guys on my iPad sometime because we haven't been able to do one on my iPad. I've been doing this only a little longer than them. And by them, I mean my siblings, Shadow and Fox. But I've been doing it a little longer, so I'm a little stronger than them, but not by much. Besides, these are pretty good weapons. I don't have these yet on my account.
Yeah, guess how many purple coins?
Like 750-something.
725.
Okay.
And they're, like, so hard to get.
Yeah. But in the long run, they do help out. But you have to have pretty good aim, and the opponent should usually be standing still. Oh, snap. Go for him. You're gonna go down. You're gonna go down fighting.
I just fly and then I'm like...
By the way, the reason I'm talking about his screen is that we already filmed this a while ago, and we're just, like, voice recording now. But we did film this earlier. Man, you need to... Take care of Vegas. Get him.
He is so hard. Like, literally.
The boy has shield!
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so we lost that round. Oof. Let's win this one. So. I did die the last second, so I feel kind of bad. I'm gonna redeem myself by getting so many kills. Oh my gosh. So many people! No, I'm just kidding. There was one time where I was the last mech alive. I had really bad teammates, but I was the last mech alive. And there were 5 mechs on the enemy team. That's me, by the way. I have Santa Slayer skin on. I was the last mech alive. And all 5 of them were firing at me. And I almost died, but I had a good mech, so I just ran away. And then I picked him off one by one. True story. I'm not just making this up. That's actually happened. They were all in their last mech, fortunately, though. Otherwise, I don't think I would have hit.
Daisy mech. Daisy mech.
Get behind the wall. Get him!
Oh, yeah, I killed him.
How does that block it?
I don't like the Punisher.
Who does? He punishes you. No, I'm just kidding. Bad pun.
Why would I ever... This is one of my worst bots because I don't even know how to use him.
Okay, finally, we got a win. 6-3, though. That's basically the same score there was last round, except the tides were turned this time.
I don't like my overheads. I'm gonna change them.
I like them. So every time I play on this account, I'll change them back. Because I'm really good with them. Like, if you want to see me use the overheads in a future round, give us 20 thumbs up likes.
Whoa.
By the way, thanks for almost getting us to 40 subscribers. You got us to 30 subscribers, no problem. I mean, like, that's just insane. Like, we got 10 subscribers in 3 days.
Give us 50.
Hey, let's just keep going. I want to get to 500. Then we can do polls, and I can get votes from... I can get votes, and then we can make better videos. I'll say, like, do you guys like gaming, and music videos, sports, trick shots, etc., etc., etc.
Homie, do you want to do some board games videos?
Well, we are planning a stereotype, spoiler alert. We're doing a game night stereotype. So, just stay tuned. We're gonna do a game stereotypes. Nice.
I almost died, so I had to, like, run away.
Oh, he has Aegis again? Hey, have you guys seen that new mech? If you have this game, O-R-I-O-N, Orion, I believe it's pronounced. If I'm not pronouncing it, please forgive me. If I'm not pronouncing it correctly, but I believe it's called Orion. I don't understand what the ability does. It's not that good in my opinion. I mean, I've played with that mech. It's not that good.
Oh, I got Nemesis.
Nice. Okay, MVP. I'm Stormbound. If you want to friend either of us, just type in our names. And we'll put out our friend codes, so... Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time on Let's Go Gaming 13.5. Bye!